Good morning, you guys. It's time to go to, well, it's day one of the trek. Get a Jeep and head to the starting point. So let's go. Got to get downstairs first, though. So this Suzuki is actually my Jeep. Let's see how it handles the rough terrain up to our starting point. It's going to be exciting. Let's go. Do this trek. It's taken 5 days from when I left. 3 planes. 2 buses, 2 taxis, and finally on the 5th day, I get to trek. It's a lot of effort, but I'm sure it's gonna be worth it. I grossly overestimated how cold it would be. It's bloody 20 degrees, the sun's warm, I'm hot. I'm gonna start sweating soon. Good times. About 3 hours into day one of hiking, and I already feel like quitting. Not just like, oh, I quit for the day. I literally feel like getting my stuff, turning around and walking back to Australia, or flying. This feels different this time. I guess not having family here, like brother or wife, it doesn't really feel as enjoyable. I don't know. Maybe I can only survive for you for 1 day. Maybe I was only meant to do Everest Base Camp. Anyway, let's get some lunch in me, see how I feel after. I'm so hot, my back is wet. It feels gross. I used to in winter. What is this? I came in here thinking it's the bathroom. It says bathroom. Where's the toilet? Stairs. Oh, look, more stairs. I just walked all the way from that bottom to here. It's beautiful, but I miss my wife. I want to see her. Call me lame, whatever.